Alleluia. Vechidiki varipo here. Vechidiki, alleluia. Can I see those that are young to stand? Chingoti nyamo kawani. Can you give a clap offering to Jesus? Because you are young, you can take a seat. Ndikona vamwe vabereki vari kuramba vakagara but havasi kuziva kuti vanawo vamwari handiti. So we just want to share from the book of Genesis. Now share Genesis chapter 1 and Genesis chapter 2. Genesis chapter 1 verse 1 says, in the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. Genesis chapter 2, verse 1 says, so the creation of heavens and the earth and everything in them was completed. To skip up. To end up verse 8. The Lord God planted a garden in the Eden, in the east, and there he placed a man he had made. The Lord God made all sorts of trees to grow up from the ground, trees that were beautiful and that produced delicious fruit. In the middle of the garden, he placed the tree of life and the tree of the knowledge of good and evil. Verse 10. A river flowed from the land of Eden, watering the garden, and then dividing into four branches. The first branch, called Pishon, flowed around the entire land of Havilah, where gold is found. The gold of that land is exceptionally pure, aromatic resins and onyx stone are also found there. Mangwanoti, bdellium and onyx is also found there. May God bless the reading of his word. Amen. This message is a message that I want you to carry as you begin the year. Many of us are going back to school. But I want you to know something. This service is very important for you because not only are you going back to the school, but you are going to the school in a new year. That makes this year the first term. Right? So, it is 2017 that we are in. No one has ever lived 2017. Today being the seventh day of 2017, all of us today have an experience of only 6 days. That is from the first to yesterday. But from today onwards, no one has an experience because we are yet to live in the day. Us who are sons of the prophet, we have had the privilege to walk in the year ahead, but we have not lived in it together with others. So this makes it very important for you and me. Now, muchanoti zvikoro zviri kuvhurwa. Many of us, we start the year without a plan. Am I talking to school children? We start the year without a plan. Uri kungoenda kuchikoro but hausati watova ne plan yekuti uri kuda kuti zviite sei. Where I have read, it shows you
how God did it.
From book of Genesis yatatanga kuverenga iyo. Unoona kuti Mwari vanotanga kusika denga nenyika. Very significant to you. As you start the year, it is up to you to create what you want this year to have. Amen. As you start this year, it is up to you to bring a course that you want the year to flow. Ndirikuti gore richitanga 2017, tese tapiwa 2017. Zviri kwauri wewe kuti usarudze kuti gore rako rinoiri uchariroronga sei. Amen. Because the Father, your Father who is God in heaven, is interested in the beginning of creating a world. He created two worlds. One world called the spiritual, one world called the physical. The spiritual he has created. It is now when you find Jesus Christ vachizokudza kuti, behold, I have given you power, and whatever you bind here on earth shall be bound in heaven. What he was saying to you was, ndakupai simba, zvaakuitika ndezvekuti imimi zvamakutaura pano pasi ndozvaakuitika kudenga. Saka zvandakupai gore, which is 2017, zvauchataura pano pagore richitanga ndozvandakuitawo kudenga. Are we together? Ndoda kuti nyatsonzwisisa nyaya iyoyo. The story of creation gives you a picture of how you have to create your world. Amen. The 2017 that you are going to live, that you are going to live in, it is entirely up to you the way you are beginning to plan it. Amen. Murundinzwa here. Okay. Vangu vakutanga kurwaya kurasika ipapo. If God said, now let us make man, I have chosen Genesis chapter 1 and chapter 2 because my understanding is most of our youth, we know the story of creation. Am I right? Amen. Right. When God said, now let us make man in our own image, out of our likeness, and let him have dominion, what did he mean? If your father in the beginning created, what makes you not to create as you start the year? Mubvunzo. How do I create? Ndozva ndiri kubvunzwa nema youth. To create, I say. 2017, uri kuenda form 1. Vangana vari kuenda form 1. Maoko mudenga. 2017, uri kuenda form 1. Form 1 is not like primary. Form 1 is now more subjects, more work. You are going to now experience another level in your life. Yekuti wakutonzwa abva ku primary wakuenda ku secondary. The secondary part of your education is starting. Now, you have to plan. Mu form 1 munomu. Inini ku primary ndaiita ma 1. Ndiwe mwana we form 1. Kuno ku secondary, I think I should just maintain my one arm. I want to get the maximum score. They tell me that ku secondary akuwani ku 100%, but that's what they say. Amen. Me, I want to get 100%. 100% maths, 100% science, 100% this, 100% that. Amen. If there is a score sheet for my exams, if I get exactly what that score sheet, yes, ndinowana percentage ipi? I'll get 100%. Am I right? Right. Now, I told you that this is the beginning of the year. So you have to make your resolution. You have to plan. Kana uchenda grade 1, vangana vari kuenda grade 1. Chandiregerera vanenge vanhu vakuru, but ndirikusvika pamuri, ndirikusvika pamuriwo. tirikuda kuparidzira class yedu yese munhu wese achifollow. I can see my grade 1, our SL. Right? Kana ndichenda grade 1 handisiri kucrash. Kucrash taingonzi after 20 minutes todedzwa tonzi yai munwe drink. Tombomingwanzi tonzi ndai munotamba. Iko zvino izvi ndakunyanya kuita zvekuverenga. Ndakugara pasi ndichinyora nepencil. Ndichigona kudrawa. Kuno kugrade 1 hakusina zvekunze nai munotamba nema babies. Hakuna ma babies, ini ndini baby wacho. Saka inini chanda kutamba nacho, nda kutamba nema buku angu ekukala, nda kutamba nema buku angu ekunyora, nda kutamba nema buku angu ekuverenga. How many are going to grade 7? See, I'm just confirming that this message, God knew those people that they will be here in the service. So, imi varu kuenda grade 7. Grade 7, last year, chikuru chedu chino chakanzi chakaita number 20 mu top 10 yema primary schools. Chikuru chedu chino ichi chakashai kwa ma 4 paiva ne munhu wana yava ne 4 units, the rest vaitangira pa ma 6. But ini ndiri mwana wa general, inini pa grade 7 andisi kuda zvinhu zvakawanda, ndongoda 4, ndirikuda 4 units chet vanoti chitsono. Anditi, ndirikuda tsono dzangu chete. 4 units. Zvese pauri kuuya muno muchinamata uchiuya kuno kuchechi, urinamata kuti Mwari ndirikuda 4 units. Mwari ndirikuda 4 units. Your plan is to have 4 units. Now, vangani vari kuenda college? Apedza A level, apedza form 4, vakuenda college. You can raise your hands. Because I know you are here. How many? Usazoti semwari vakunyima mari yekuenda college. Iwo usiri kusimudza maoko. So those that are going to college, you have to have a target. Don't look at the course kuti I just want to join this course because ndoda mboona kuti zvinofamba sei. No, look at the course from the end. Remember the story of creation. When God created the heaven and earth, first, that's why you see it on the first verse. God already created the heavens and earth. Then ndobva achizotanga manje kuchiti, let there be light. Ndobva achitanga kuti, let the waters separate. And in the middle of the waters, let a sky appear. This is what God did. God worked from the end to beginning. Mwari vakatanga vatova nendenga nenyika yacho mavari. Ndobva vachitanga kuti zvivepo. So, see yourself at the end of the course. Watova engineer wacho. Then you begin now to read as an like an engineer. It's not the other way. You don't read to become an engineer. You read because you are an engineer. You are now just learning your trade. Wakungo chagao wo accountant wacho watova mauri. You read like an accountant. You study like an accountant. See yourself as that finance director who is asked to read in order to prove himself. Amen. Tritese gatipe Mwari chipo chekuombera. Now, that is the introduction for you. But now, I want to read something for all of you now. Including you who have said you are not going back to any school. I want to tell you something. You are also going back to the school of God. The school of God will never end as long as you live. You are a student also. You are a student of the word of God. 365 days. So as you start the year, as you go back to your school, amen, which is the school of God, I want to show you something. This year we have believed that God has said is the year of gold. And I saw the word gold for the first time where it was written in the scripture. It's this verse that I have read. I'll read it again so that you now listen. Imagine, it says from verse 10, a river flowed from the land of Eden
watering the garden, then dividing into four branches or four streams. The first branch, called Pishon, flowed around the entire land of Havilah, where gold is found. Where gold is found in the land of Havilah, from the branch, from the river that flows from the Eden Garden. What does it mean to us? Remember the scripture. Jesus Christ is the branch from the tribe of Jesse, from David. Remember Shataidzidza last year? This is the genealogy of Jesus Christ, son of David, son of Abraham. Jesus Christ, the true branch. In Jesus Christ, the true branch is where the river that led to gold was found. I'm going to try and preach in parables now. I am saying, out of the streams of which we know, Jesus Christ is the stream from which us are now streams that water the earth. So out of Jesus Christ is where the land that has gold is found. Gold speaks of an excellent mineral. It speaks of an excellent deposit that is found on the earth. The first stone, precious stone, that God mentioned in his word is gold. Little wonder you find gold is found in heaven. So the gold that you and me are looking for in this year is already found in Jesus Christ. Because it is Jesus Christ that will lead you to that gold. What is gold to me who is a student? Gold is an excellent grade. Gold is an excellent result. Gold is an excellent approach to your work. Gold. Sakatika kuti, you are a student of gold class. We are just talking of your excellence. Manawe goride. Manawe goride. Abi. Kuchikoro, hey. Ndirikuti mwanawe goride haiti muskanzwa. Ticha achidzidzisa mwanawe goride anenge akateerera. Ndirikuti mwanawe goride kuvabereki, kuvabereki. Mwanawe goride gold standard. We will not find you gossiping. In your school of God, we cannot find you gossiping because you are a child of gold. You belong to this year 2017. This is your year. You are a child of gold. In your business, just corruption. When you are doing your business, do your business in a straight way, for that is gold standard. Remember, gold is in Christ. It is in Jesus Christ that you will find gold. Vana vechikoro, atiwani ma A nekuda kwekuti tanyanya kuverenga udarika vanhu vese. Nyatsai kuteerera ipapo. Tinowana ma A nekuda kwekuti ta rely on Jesus Christ, who makes us to read and understand. Then we get A's. And unoziva chimwe chinhu, takasiyana nevari munyika vanowana ma A. A yako ne A yemwana wayo ari munyika, mese muchawana ma A. But uri kuziva secret. Your A is gold standard. You are that student who will apply what you have read. Can I challenge you more? The reason why your nation today is crying that there are no jobs, is because gold students are rare to find. It is gold students, when others are crying that there are no jobs, they are seeing opportunities to create companies. Am I talking to students in Zimbabwe? Have you ever questioned? If all of us are crying, no jobs, no jobs, is it not an opportunity to create jobs?